Hey there, Riley here from River City Hyundai, and I just wanted to do a quick video on this 2016 Hyundai Tucson, and I'll just go over a couple quick options and features in this package here. So, just going to start with the front here. Obviously in the 2016, it has been completely redesigned with the front here, trying to look a little bit more stylish. So Hyundai's kind of stepped outside their comfort zone as far as, stepping up on their style to appeal to more customers. So what we do have under here is your 2-liter engine, GDI. Another thing what Hyundai is trying to do is color code everything, so your window washer fluid, engine oil dipstick, as well as your brake fluid right there for you. Another thing obviously with Hyundai is your 5-year, 100,000 kilometer warranty, right? So you're covered pretty much bumper to bumper, excluding all your wear and tear items. You do have your nice Hankook all-season tires on there. Nice tires, nice rims and rubber on there. You do have your smart keyless entry here, so you do have a nice key fobs in there. So this model comes pretty well equipped. Obviously your power seating, leather upholstery here, power windows, doors, locks. It's all pretty standard nowadays. So just coming into the vehicle here, this model here does have your navigation here as well. So you can set up different points of interest and such things like that, as well as setting your home. Obviously, if you're going on a long road trip or anything like that, you can set up your navigation so you know where you're going, right? Heated steering wheel as well as heated seats on your driver and passenger side here. So nice layout of the interior as well. I quite like it myself. Your auto dim mirror there, and then the obviously panoramic sunroof, which is quite massive. This one, you do have your rear heated seats in this model here, which is quite nice. And then you do have a smart lift gate back here too. So bam. Look at all the storage space back there. This one's a 6040 here too, right? So you can fold them right down there for you. So what we'll do, just press the button here. And it closes for you. So you can see all-wheel drive Tucson here. River City Hyundai. So if you have any further questions on this one here, we do have a few colors and different trim levels in stock. I'd be more than happy to answer your questions. Until then, goodbye for now.